Hi guys, my name is Amanda and I'm a junior here at SUU studying communications, English, and film. This week, we're going to walk through what it's like to work for the University Journal. Let's go! Okay, so this is here at the Journal, and this is my desk. This is where I basically live when I'm not at my home. I am the section editor for Life, which means that I'm in charge of writing 2 articles a week, as well as producing a podcast once a week. And then I also edit things that are sent to me. The Life section is mainly focused on college life, but I can also talk a lot about pop culture, which is generally what I talk about a lot.
My lock screen is 100% Shawn Mendes. I would probably die for this man. This is Hayden Coombs. You want to introduce yourself?
I advise all of my great students on running the newspaper and our website, sunews.net. It's pretty fun. It's one of those things that's a lot of work the first few weeks of the semester. Then you guys get the ball rolling, and I just get to sit back and watch you guys be successful. I have 2 little girls and a little boy, a smoking hot wife. I love SpaghettiOs, but I hate spaghetti. I don't like spaghetti.
So this is Connor. Connor, you want to tell us a little bit about yourself?
Yeah, I'm the sports editor for the University Journal, so I cover SU athletics, national athletic news, just I'm the sports guy around campus. I like just writing about the men's basketball team and the women's basketball team. I think I can write good, fun feature stories. I just wrote a story about some Australian players that come here that I was really proud of.
So. It's really good.
Thank you. Yeah.
Connor and I also have all of our classes together on Monday, Wednesday, Fridays, so we're pals now. Grace, what do you do here?
I work on articles relevant to the outdoors industry.
The great outdoors?
Indeed.
We used to be on a podcast together, huh?
We did. And now R. I have no direction for that podcast, so yeah. Need you to come back.
This is Alex. What do you do here?
I am the news editor.
Cedar City, your news is delivered by this single man. He does everything.
I try my best.
And Liz. Liz, what do you do here?
I'm the accent editor.
What does that mean?
I write about theater, art, and music, mostly. Yeah.
Do you have a little dance? This is Nicole. What do you do here at the Journal?
I am the head copy editor, which means I read every single article before it gets published.
Yeah.
And I fix all of the stuff in it that's wrong.
You seem so nice right now.
I do?
Nicole's scary.
This is our Cool Kids Club, which I am almost a part of.
Not yet.
Tentatively.
When do I get to become a part of it?
It's more something that you don't like earn. It's kind of born in you, and it has to manifest.
Yeah, so that Yahoo email that you have is not helping it manifest.
Come into the 21st century, Amanda.
My Atlanta. While working at the Journal, there's a special tradition that Hayden bestows to us. Will you stop being so friendly? My gosh.
I know people.
Yeah,
it's
I know.
It's the best part of my job.
It's annoying. So that's 44 ounces of soda, right? Mm-hmm. How many of these would you say you drink a week?
Maybe how many a day is a better question.
Oh my gosh.
You're like 12 ounces of Dr. Pepper has infinite amount more of calories than my 44 ounces of Coke Zero. I win in the long run. And whenever I get kidney stones, I can't eat or anything without throwing up for like 2 weeks. It's the best weight loss regimen.
274.
Haven't
you been in here once today already?
Me?
Yeah, you.
Probably. Man, way to out me on camera. Jeez Louise, Riley.
Pin. Yay! Sody pop. Tonight was the 92nd Academy Awards, or the Oscars. The Academy made history tonight because a picture, a foreign film, won the very first Academy Award for Best Picture. It's never happened before. It's always been American-made films, so this is the first time in history that a foreign film won Best Picture. And that is pretty awesome. As you can tell, I was pretty excited about it.
Parasite.
Okay, that has been part one of my life working at the Journal, so get ready to watch part two coming next.